Dynamite drop-in money. That broadcast school has really paid off.